Someone who moved the cause of liberty is someone who set people free through their beliefs, words, and or actions. I believe that Tien can move the cause of liberty. He fought Morianton, killed Amalekiah, and took counsel. He fought Morianton. Morianton was an evil man who was using his armies to attack the people of Lehi. Now, he knew that Moroni wasn't going to let that happen, so Morianton turned tail and tried to run away, and Tiengim took his men and went after and fought Morianton and even killed him because he didn't want the people of Lehi to keep suffering, keep on being attacked, and Morianton had been claiming their lands when their lands were already taken. Tiankum killed Amalekiah. Amalekiah was a wicked Lamanite king, and this king was also attacking lands that weren't even his. So Amalekiah had his army on the northern seashore. Tiankum took his army and went down by the seashore. Now during the night, Amalekiah took one person with him, and he went into the tent of Amalekiah, the Lamanite king, and he killed him. And then he snuck out. And his plan was, hopefully the Lamanite army would wake up and go, oh no, the king's dead, we can't do this, we surrender! But it didn't exactly go as planned. Instead, the Lamanite army retreated into the city of Mulek, which was highly fortified, great against attackers. And so Tiankum decided not to sacrifice his soldiers and go attack against the city of Mulek because they couldn't win. And Moroni got in touch with Tiankum, and Tiankum was humble enough to accept whatever counsel Moroni gave him. Even though Tiankum had done a lot of important, cool stuff too, he was humble enough to receive counsel and advice from someone else. And I think that's very important. Moroni's plan was to have Tiankum and a small group of people go in toward the city, and they would serve as a distraction so Moroni and the big armies could finish off some of the Lamanite armies there. And Tiankum is someone who moved the cause of liberty through his beliefs. He believed that people deserved to be free, and he fought for that belief. His actions were very admirable, and he wanted people to be able to be free. Tiankum moved the cause of liberty through his beliefs, words, and actions. He fought Morianton, killed Amalekiah, and was able to take counsel with humility. Thank you.